Blood pressure screening. Regular monitoring of blood pressure is important because high blood pressure is a condition that often has no symptoms but can lead to serious complications such as heart attack and stroke. Blood pressure is measured in two numbers, systolic and diastolic. Regular blood pressure monitoring can help determine persistent blood pressure readings, thus facilitating further evaluation and management, including lifestyle changes and medication if necessary. Cholesterol check. A lipid test is a blood test that measures various types of cholesterol and triglycerides in the blood. These tests measure low-density lipoprotein, LDL, cholesterol, often called bad cholesterol, high-density lipoprotein, HDL, cholesterol, often called good cholesterol, and triglycerides. Blood lipid abnormalities increase the risk of cardiovascular disease such as heart attack and stroke. Monitoring blood glucose levels is essential for detecting and managing diabetes or prediabetes. Blood glucose testing helps prevent complications associated with high or low blood sugar levels. Consistently elevated blood glucose levels can lead to long-term complications such as cardiovascular disease, kidney damage, nerve damage, and vision problems. Bone density test, DEXA scan. This test measures bone mineral density and helps diagnose osteoporosis, a condition that increases the risk of fractures in the elderly. The results of this scan are typically reported as a T-score, which compares an individual's BMD to the average peak bone mass of a healthy young adult. Colon cancer screening aims to detect colorectal cancer or precancerous polyps early when they are more easily treatable. Common screening methods include colonoscopy, which allows for the examination of the entire colon and removal of any abnormal growths, as well as non-invasive tests such as the fecal occult blood test, FOBT, and stool DNA tests. Vision and hearing tests. Regular eye exams can detect conditions like cataracts, glaucoma, and macular degeneration, while hearing tests can identify hearing loss, both of which are common in the elderly and can significantly affect quality of life.